Good morning, guys. So if I have chocolate in my teeth, I apologize. I'm drinking a chocolate smoothie. So today I am going to be shooting for my portfolio. This is a commercial lifestyle photo shoot. This is gonna be so important for you guys who are petite, because this is like the thing that you will succeed in if you have the talent, like 100% sure, because there's no height requirement. Anyway, so I'm gonna take you guys with me right now. I just finished working out. I put
to get my socks. They're pizza, hot dog, and taco socks. Anyway, so I put my mat on the floor. I just put my laptop over there, and I did
a mat fit workout. And right now I'm drinking a chocolate smoothie. This has 3.5 bananas, cacao powder, hemp seeds, almond butter, milk, and I think that's pretty much it, and ice. But yeah, my hair. Oh Lord. So right now I have to keep getting ready, and I'll show you guys what I'm bringing.
So what I have here is what I'm gonna be bringing with me. I actually like spent over $300, I believe, between clothes and shoes. I know it seems like a lot of money, but once you keep going and you really start to make money in this industry, you have to like save up so you can invest again in your business, and that way you can get more jobs and stuff like that. All this clothes, the majority of the clothes, maybe not the shoes, I'm gonna be returning them. This ones were actually gifted to me from a shoe. They're a pair of pants. This one was also gifted to me from a promo. This is just like a blazer. But then everything else that's here, I bought it. So here are a pair of shorts, really like nice colors. It's a loose pair of like kind of like jeans, but they're like kind of like joggers, I guess. We also have here this really nice dress. Like super simple. What you're going for this lifestyle portfolio shoot is like things that are very like relatable. Things that are very like, I don't know how to explain it, but it's like super nice and simple, very like PG-13 stuff. Basically, I bought everything at J. Crew. This is a plain white t-shirt, and then here I put some pants. So this is some jeans. These ones are actually kicky pants for another shoe that I have on Monday. This is a pair of jeans that I got from, they were gifted to me from a shoe, so I'm bringing them with me. And then, you know, you never can have enough of that. Let's not look at my bras. So this is a sports bra that I got. And I got this pair of like blue leggings. And I got this pair of red bikini. So I'm only shooting 3 looks, but I wanted to bring with me as many options as possible, because you never know. Like, I really like, I'm very invested in the shoe. Like, I'm paying for the shoe. I'm really invested. Sorry, I really need to go, so I'm gonna be like doing stuff, but I'm really invested in the shoot. I am paying for the shoe. This is not a collaboration. And the reason why I'm paying for the shoot is because, first of all, like my agency recommended me to do so, and I do believe that my portfolio needs better work on it so I can get better jobs. The photographer that I'm shooting for, that's what she does aside from like other stuff. Like, she shoots for model portfolios. Also, because doing collaborations, yes, you can build your portfolio, but it takes a lot of time, because unfortunately people have their own stuff going on and they're not worried about giving you your photos when you need them, giving you exactly what you're looking for, exactly what you're asking, because it's for free. It's a collaboration. Like, you cannot be entitled to that. So a lot of, like, last year I put a lot of time, if you saw my vlogs, I put a lot of time and a lot of effort to doing a lot, like a lot of collaborations. It was a lot of time invested in that, and I'm not saying it was time wasted. I don't believe it was time wasted, because I learned a lot. And
one of the things that I learned was that once you have the money, which I do now, invest in a portfolio because it just cuts time short and you get exactly what you need for your portfolio. That way you can actually get paid more, book more jobs, you know. So this is why I am paying for this. This is why I'm so invested in this. This is why I went shopping, even though I hate shopping. And yeah, so now I have to cook something to go, and I'll be on my way.
Look down or close my eyes?
You can close.
Okay.
The first look. Second outfit. So I just got done shooting with my agency. So you guys, as you guys could tell, we only did 3 looks. The option for this shoot was either do 4 looks or 3 looks. I decided to do 3 just because it was more economic for me to do 3 other than 4. The shoot lasted almost 2 hours from the moment I got in and the moment I left. So I got here literally like at 4:05 and it's 5:56 right now. So it was like about 2 hours long. We shot really fast. The photographer was really happy with me. She said that I shot really fast too, which made me like really happy because I was a little nervous because I just wanted to like, since shooting with my agency, you know, I wanted to give him my best so they can see that and they're like, oh yeah, like she's good, you know. Obviously, you know, it's just like I'm gonna give my best, you know. So she was really happy. She told my agent was here. She told my agent that I did really well. My agent really loved the pictures. She also says, you know, that I did a really good job. So I'm also happy about that. And she's gonna tell my other agents. So yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. So as you can tell, this is my makeup. Let's see. I don't know if you guys can tell, but it's really natural. There's no fake eyelashes on. There's a little bit, you know, there's blush, like a nice color of lips. I actually really like this color. You know, the eyebrows are pretty like natural-ish. The eyeshadow too, just to, I guess, make the eyes, I don't know how to say it. In terms of hair, super natural. My hair was down at the beginning, and then for the fitness look, they pull it up. And yeah, I think that's are the most important things. Like I said, like the outfits were like very simple, very lifestyle, nothing like crazy, no crazy like patterns, no crazy colors. A little bit, maybe like one more option with a different type of color that wasn't white or blue would have been great, I think. But I think I like at the towards the end it was fine. What else? I don't know what else to say. There's somebody next to me, because I'm partying, there's somebody next to me and I feel like they're looking at me, but probably they're not, and I'm just being self-conscious about it. But let me just think about it for a second, what else I want to say to you guys. Well, the only thing that I want to like highlight on this is that I paid for this shoot. This is paid. This is not a collaboration. And the reason why I did it was, first, I had the means to do it, which means I had the money to pay for it. Second, because I am more focused right now on getting paid work rather than doing collaborations. Third, because it takes too long to figure out to make a collaboration work. And like I said, this is nothing against the people that I worked with before. Like, I love everybody, everybody's great, but there are a few people here and there that they haven't given me the photos that I was looking for. Towards the end, the shot didn't look how I was imagining it. And like I said, sometimes it's in terms of communications, other times these people are actually like working, you know, and they're not gonna make extra time to edit a photo of me, you know, like, I'm just not entitled, you know, I'm not entitled to anything. And if I did a shoot and I was expecting to get a certain type of photos and I didn't get them, like, it was free, it was a collaboration, I didn't get it, you know, it's fine. So this is why I'm paying for the shoot, this is why I'm investing, because this is just like a part of a money that I'm gonna put down, and these photos are gonna be good for a couple of years probably. And in one job, I can get the money back and even more. So that's why I decided to pay for the shoot. And this is what I want to say. Like I said, like, if you don't have the means, collaborate. If you don't have the experience, collaborate. Also, this shoot was really easy for me because I already know how to pose. I already know how to do the photos. I already know what they're looking for. So it makes it worth it for me. But if you are in a different position than me, it, like, don't feel the pressure that you have to pay for a shoot. Like, just, you know, think about your pros and cons. You know, can I pay for it? Am I comfortable doing it? Do I feel pressure of paying the photo or not, you know? Or am I in a position that it would be a good idea to invest in a portfolio shoot? Well, I'm gonna leave it to this, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel so you get more petite modeling tips. Also, follow me on Instagram, follow me on Twitter, follow me on Facebook. All is at Andre Ventur. I'm gonna put it right here. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!